It's just one big Modern Family. Katy Perry joined Orlando Bloom's ex-wife, Miranda Kerr, on Instagram Live, and the two spoke candidly about motherhood, wellness, and their, quote, modern family. The American Idol judge noted that Miranda, who shares 10-year-old son Flynn with Katy's fiancé, is basically the couple's health guru.
Miranda is very, very health conscious. I think in our modern family, she's probably the most health conscious of everyone. Although Orlando is, you know, really, you guys obviously like really love that. And
he's very much into fitness.
Yes, he is. He's an Adonis.
And it sounds like little Flynn is the same way. Katy shared that when Flynn comes over to his dad's house, he always has some new wellness knowledge.
Whenever it's time for Flynn to come over to our house, Flynn will always bring like this amazing like nugget of knowledge on either skincare or food. Like, you know, we stopped eating eggs at our house.
Katy and Orlando welcomed their first child together, Daisy Dove, back in August 2020. And Miranda also has two younger sons with husband Evan Spiegel. The proud mamas both went on to say that motherhood has been their most rewarding job.
But the kids are just, the kids are my number one love, as you know.
For sure.
It's the best thing in the world, being a mom.
It's the best job. It's the most fulfilling. I mean, I feel like, you know, I got the opportunity to climb every single mountain, especially career-wise, and see those views. And a lot of them I was really grateful for, but there was no feeling when, like the feeling when, you know, I had my daughter. I mean, that was like all the love that I was ever searching for. It was like, bam.
Boom.
This isn't the first time Katy, Miranda, and Orlando have proved that they are just one big, happy, modern family. Right before Katy and Orlando welcomed Daisy, the model got candid with Access Hollywood about the wonderful co-parenting relationship she has with her ex-husband.
What's in Flynn's best interest? And the best interest for Flynn is having that wonderful relationship like I have with Flynn's father and maintaining that closeness with, you know, both of our families. And it's really, we feel very blessed that we have a great relationship with both Orlando and Katy.
Well, Flynn does have a little sister on the way. As a mom of three yourself, you know, like you said, 9 years old to 9 months old. Have you shared any wisdom or advice for Katy as she prepares for her first?
Well, I mean, I've just told her I'm here for her no matter what she needs, you know, whether it be someone to talk to, someone to talk to, get advice on, and she's like, thank you so much, it means a lot to her. So I'm just so excited for them. It's such a wonderful it's a wonderful part of life, being able to bring life into the world.
Yeah, and a little girl into
such
the
a blessing.
That's a nice fun
to me. It's like, what's that,
a little girl in the fold, which is super fun.
I know, because we have the three boys, and it'll be so sweet to meet the beautiful little girl.